Darren Aronofsky's Black Swan and The Wrestler were originally supposed to be one movie, about an affair between an obsessed ballet dancer and a burnt-out wrestler. He eventually realized it was way too much story and split them.